I ask you to join me for a few moments for the prayer of I Am. In John 14, verse 6, it says, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father but by me. Know that as God speaks to you, this is the truth of God, who says to you directly, I am the way and the truth and the life of your life in 2019. Beloved of God, I am the way and the truth and the life. As God, I will heal your mind. I will heal your body, for I am capable. I am the truth of perfect health and eternal peace of your mind. Through me, you will live. Through me, you will move. Through me, you will have your being. I am the sun and the moon. I am the ground that you walk on. I am the very air that you breathe. I am the light that guides you. I am all that you are, and I am all that you can be. I am more than you can possibly imagine, and I am all that you aspire to be. We can never be apart, for I am in you, and you are in me. Walk with me. Together, we will transcend all of your doubts, all of your fears. Through me, you can achieve all that you have ever hoped or dreamed. I am your friend. I am your comforter. I am with you now and forever. I am the Christ. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.